Yamu akwa ba ye mungura pomdimu na yebekɔ krachin twumu mensinemu oti mantamu krobi ani din ani gurubi oba kɔdrɔ na nesefo ne apomdi adwumefo no tete mangwase hɔ no mohwe nipa ne yɛhɔhɔ abete kakapa besi ne nyina mu no na omutim enye sɛ dan no mu ne bie na webi sase die nti ɛna no ntena dan no adom kase yɛ di nkyremu ne to awso
Groupie Community Health Planning Services. Yeah, you can see a friend chips compound. No, it didn't look like any that's what it's saying. Say, and then you see what no more and what's up. Promoting a juma a four, it's in a more did you ma not emphasis. Dear papa be it's me basono, and ya dear one room in Hunessa. Sir, I have a sabia a walk crutching to move mensing in a wooty mantel mono. In crown would dear wood, wooty mantel mudo duana and a cohonum echo cope Irish. Then so. A candy a beboa, ama wetin ye wonum adwuma yi no, enya dia ebi wo honom. Miliam Apreku ene ye in charge a, woda sa ya resabia ya no. Wode wo hawa hodo a wonam mu ewa ya resabia ho, eto ya mani boni no enim.
I am Miriam Apreku, Groupie Health Center in charge. We hold this when under this tree because our previous place has been the tree we mostly hold the Wayne Under has been cut off by the community and in collaboration with NEDCO for extension of electricity poles. So we have been moved to another place. Each and every time we keep on moving from place to place because of sun and rainfall. The most challenge is when our mothers come for our CWC sections, they are all in hurry because of the sunshine and the place in which we are holding the rain. When there is rainfall, you see that they all scatter. Because of the sun, they are all in hurry to go home. Yeah, the facility has got most problems, but to talk of few, is the bats invading the facility, which has destroyed the whole ceiling of the facility and making work so uncomfortable for the staff and the clients that come to the facility. And secondly, we don't have a water system in the facility, so we are compelled to fetch water. The staff ourselves, we are compelled to fetch water for our daily service delivery. And the third is about facilities for the staff. We do not have so much facility to accommodate our growing number of staff for service delivery.
Awofobia no wo ayaresabia hono mo sabra amani boni ekọ hono enso ene ne twetwe nkọ mo
pato ha se betina owo ti ni de ro imu na agani etuda da bia na se wo mu akwala na fefe na obasa fayare ekọ dia bre ni yesem peni ko mbe bua esa pato bi no mbe go se den no mbe sia maya no mbe sia maya
to gubi e wo ha kwa wa ha se e ba we ya nche ta ye nyaba bi ntana Ndiasa ne tena ibi oye tiwa owo na adwane akofie kula na owo owo omuwa yare nti esra abanse omu sapata bi no mbe ya maise dan bi no mbe sia maya omu nti maye na awe chio ba na enye mu atana